Hello, what's going on? Welcome back to the NASCAR Heat 4 Let's Play. Looking forward to today because we start at Daytona for the Xfinity series. This is the first race in my career in the Xfinity series. Let's take a look at my stat breakdown so far as I won the championship in the Gander Outdoor Truck Series. Last year, as just in two seasons, I had 46 races, one championship, 13 wins, 19 top fives, 29 top tens, and 41 top 20s, two poles, 158 laps led. So I'm thankful for that championship. I'm glad I got to move on. My team currently, I race for GMS Racing. It's a five-star team. My first season in the Xfinity Series, I'm going to race with a team. And if I do continue to go on, it's either going to save me up enough money for Xfinity Series so I can have my own team, or Monster Cup Series to have my own team, or it's going to be to buy an Xfinity Series team next year. So 30 laps, we're actually increasing the settings, going to 25% with four times wear. That way we'll have some pit stops in there and stuff like that. So it's going to be a little bit longer races. Let's go ahead and get underway. Be 30 laps here for the NASCAR Racing Experience 300 at Daytona. First career Xfinity Series race. It's like we're starting all over again. Sorry guys, my allergies has got me today. We got a little looser. Time to go. We're lagging quite a bit here. I'll just think of this. Something came unplugged. There we go. Now we're working. My AC adapter came unplugged, and when my computer runs on battery, it's horrible. There we go. That's better. It's so weird without the grandstands back here. Give me two laps because you don't really get up to full speed until lap two. You don't start at full speed at lap one anyway. Okay. I'm gonna start in last place here, folks. 38th place. But I figured I never really qualified very well. Green flag is out here at Daytona. Six laps here in stage one. Oh, I could have slowed down a little bit. Cut up in front of me, Timmy Hill. Keep on moving up the pack, going under Cole Custer. Again, with two laps left on the stage, I'm really trying to make up some ground. I can have a shot of winning this thing. White flag in stage one. somebody wrecks, caution comes out, I will finish 20th. Stage one. Made a lot of contact. I gained 3 spots under yellow. Let's move up to 17th. Green flag back out here at stage 2 here at Daytona. Moving my way on up the pack. Boy, make a move on the bottom. Got a car high now. Hold your line. Losing a lot of ground here. Hold your line, got one outside. Still there. Still there. I have laps to go in stage 2. Whoa! Miles an hour there, folks. Oh, I hit the wall. That slowed me down a little bit. Ross Chastain and I battled him for a Gander Mountain Park Series Championship. Go for my first ever stage win.
Car on the outside now.
Don't mean to do that.
Careful, still there. All right, clear out that.
I'm going to get my first ever stage win in the Xfinity Series in Stage 2 of Daytona. I will lose the spot to Michael Annette, so I'll start on the outside. Green flag back in the air here in the final stage. NASCAR Experience 300 at Daytona, the Xfinity Series. 13 laps remaining, only 10 laps of fuel. So we will have to pit. That's why I like to do that four times wear, because we get a pit at least once in the final stage. I'm really beating and banging here. I didn't mean to. I guess I made my car a little too loose. I'm just going to block as much as I can here. Oh, I got way up high. Not going to get back down in front of Michael Annette. Michael Annette's going to go down. They're going to push me three wide. And I'm into the wall. I'll try to get back low. Nobody's giving me any run. It's John Hunter Nemechek right there below me. As I got into the wall and scraped it pretty bad, it's going to drop me 11 spots. I'm really driving it in there, aren't I? That's now guy is like, what the hell? Michael, that's still your leader. Nine laps to go with six laps of fuel, so I pushed Garrett Smithley to the lead. Got a hungry pack behind me. Eight laps to go. Probably pit in four. Got a car coming inside now. Because I'm going to lose the bottom again to Tyler Reddick. Here, especially if I push the lead, is going to end up giving me a little bump. I love racing Daytona. It's funny how quickly they stop pushing you after you gain the lead. People getting loose. Jared Smith is going to push me again. Caution coming out, so I'm not going to take any tires. 7 laps remaining. I'm just going to take a no can of fuel. Might put right sides of tires on since we're going to be doing that. I'm going to lose 3 spots. Tyler Reddick, Garrett Smithley, and Ross Chastain. Green flag back out here. Final few laps here at Daytona. 4 laps to go. Garrett Smithley and myself has been working pretty hard here lately. Oh, the shifter. I'm gonna sneak behind Michael and then pick up a little draft. Back to Michael and Garrett Smithley here. Three to go here at Daytona. Yeah, get a little bit ahead. Hey, back off. Another caution. We're going to NASCAR overtime. Two to go. Green flag back in the air. They're falling back for some reason. I feel like I'm gonna have one huge push coming at me on all sides. Here they come, white flag is out. I blocked the low side. Something's going on with the sound. Sorry about that. Coming around 3 and 4, coming to the checkered flag, the start finish line. Couldn't be so far away right now as I'm going to hold off Justin Haley. Is there going to be one small purge? Nope. I'm going to win here at Daytona, folks.
Go get the checkered flag. It's yours.
Skip the burnout for now as I win at Daytona. That's a $331,000 payout. Wow. That's amazing. Looking at the point standings, Justin Haley gets a couple more stage points than me. But I do get the win in the 6th playoff points for winning a stage in a race. First place. First ever Xfinity Series win. I was the fastest lap. I have a fans. And there's a double the fan base. As that was race one, race two, we will be heading to Atlanta Motor Speedway for 41 laps of our Renee tankless water heaters 250 at Atlanta Motor Speedway. Thanks for watching, guys. Not much to show you after this because we don't own a team anymore in the Xfinity Series, but we're thinking about that next year if I don't win a championship. If I get a hot seat and I do good, I'll probably move up to the Monster Cup Series next season. And if I don't win a championship in the Xfinity, I will try to win one in another season. So thanks for watching, guys.